Now we're going to look at some rhythm playing. If you're new to strumming and playing generally, then pay close attention to these exercises. First exercise, we're using the E chord, and as you can see from your page, a simple strum, 1, 2, 3, 4, and it should sound like this.